the search and rescue response time is one of the worst in the world. This government's lack of funding is to blame. Response times between the hours of 8 a.m. and 4 p.m. are 30 minutes. But if a vessel's in trouble outside of banker's hours, they must wait up to 2 hours before search and rescue is off the ground. Seconds equal lives. Clearly, this government is again confused the sprawling oceans with the Ottawa River. Why does the Minister of Defense refuse to address this issue and describe the substandard service as, quote, optimal and effective? Right.